Heya, Haven listeners! That was Phone Tap with their new single, Elephant in the Room. We've got a sweet block of indie rock coming down the pike, but first...
Helpful.
A few announcements. The Spring Festival is just around the corner, sponsored by Typhon Mining Company. The mission is free this year, so bring your friends, bring your family. Help.
I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge. Guess they didn't feel like painting the mine. Hey. I just saw Ethan. He's a pretty insightful kid. He knows how much you're hurting, even when you try to hide it from him. Instead of trying to be strong, maybe the best thing you can do is show him that it's okay to hurt.
That's really helpful, Alex. Thank you.
I see why Gabe was so in love with her. I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
Oh, it's that guy's sister. I feel so bad for her.
Getting sick of people feeling bad for me.
We're done here.
get truth from Mac now, sightsee later.
We're done here.
I know she's struggling, but I need Riley to tell me about Mac. Yikes.
one accident close all the trails. What a wasted vacation.
Yes. We're all suffering here. I'm here for you, whenever you need.
He looks so alone.
Everyone needs to stop telling me it's okay. It's not.
Thanks, Diane.
Thanks for spending time with me.
We're done here.
She was finally feeling better. I didn't want to ruin that.
I hope you find Mac.
Thanks. That must have been a different time. I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
I'm always here for you, if you need anything.
Thanks.
I'm sorry, Ethan. I can do better.
I hope Ethan opens up. Charlotte would do anything for him.
Glass pipes are so cool. They're like works of art that can also get you high.
Sweet logo. Bet Charlotte designed it herself.
I really love Charlotte's style.
That's a Zemi. In the Dominican, they're said to house the spirits of gods. Mostly, I just like how it looks.
It's really cool.
When did you start needing a stairway to Haven?
Believe it or not, Gabe named that one. I'm always here for you, if you need anything.
And he did it all with one rusty saw and a bottle of gin. Impressive.
I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
Would have been fun to let Gabe kick my ass at pool.
Damn, Ducky.
This town has a long memory. Guess it's nice to know that Gabe won't be forgotten. I'll spend the rest of my life wondering what would have happened if Ryan hadn't cut that rope.
Why do I feel like this is a challenge?
Yeah, I could waste some quarters about now.